That's it, okay? That close, okay?
This is a journal for you to keep your memories intact.
Sure.
Oh, I love you, Gino. Love you, Gino. Love you.
Take care, man. Sorry?
We got to move back. I'm going to get my coin sign.
We appreciate you guys coming.
Listen, if you listen, he's talking to you guys. He wants to thank you guys. Okay.
I really appreciate you guys coming. It means a lot to me.
You mean a lot to us. Yeah.
Thanks, man. Yeah,
you mean a lot. You mean everything to us.
So I wanted to say thank you. I can't stay too long because you gotta get some medication and stuff, but I really appreciate you guys coming out.
Appreciate you, Gino.
Love you, Gino. Go, Gino, go! Go, Gino, go!
I'm here with Jeremiah Peters, close personal friend of Gino Odjick, and I've asked him why he thinks people are so passionate about Gino, why so many people have come out today.
Not only because he's First Nations, he brought a lot of pride to the Canucks, and you could hear by the chants that started way back when. You know, he was an inspiration to the city, to the fans.